South Dakota Congresswoman Kristi Noem is urging the U.S. Justice Department to evaluate the security of the country's pipeline infrastructure. The call comes from a new letter signed by more than 80 members of Congress, highlighting recent threats and attempts to disrupt pipelines. Noem and her fellow signers say maintaining safe and reliable energy infrastructure is a matter of national security.